actually need all of that. I do need... In phase 2 and 3, I'm not that often at full health, but it helps for phase 1 a lot. What? Ah, I thought that was the other attack. That's so much why I get hit in this fight. Oh, I thought that was the other attack. That's like almost all of the... Not all of them, but so many of the attacks on this fight, why I'm getting hit, is because, oh, I thought that was the other attack. Because so many of his attacks have a very similar movement to it. And it's really hard to take a quick look at what it exactly is. At least the stagger helps out every now and then. Ouch! Oh, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ. What?! Why is he chasing faster than last time? Also, this guy, I think I realized maybe against just this guy, not locking on is better. Against most bosses, not locking on is better, but this guy... This guy has some funky moves! This guy has some really funky moves, so it's might as well better to lock on every now and then. Not always, maybe. Okay. Ow. Do you not have stamina, or why can't I dodge? Ah, fucking after swing of that side swing. I hate the side swing because the side swing after swing always fucking hits me. Oh, I forgot you could do it from these ones, from that one as well. Okay, fuck out of here. Kill the fool for safety and for damage. For both. I dodged! Oh wow. Trying to get away from the lightning. I should have kind of gotten a bit closer to figuring out what all these combos are, but not quite. Figure out what the ebb and flow of this fight is, but damn, he hits hard because of his after swings. Yeah, fine. Yeah, I figured out the ebb and flow of that fight. So usually, I guess how you have to play this fight is. You have to wait for him to start a combo, figure out which combo it is, then figure out which path he takes, because on some of those combos, not all of those, but on some of those combos, he can take different paths on how he continues the combo, and you just have to keep dodging and dodging and dodging until the combo ends, and when the combo ends, you can lay into him a little bit, and usually if you have a good weapon, you can probably stagger him a bit. I guess it doesn't quite matter then if you have a slow weapon or a fast weapon, but I guess with a slow weapon, the counter windows between combos are not quite as lenient. But yeah, that was a pretty good fight. That was a pretty good...